at noon, a Hickory man arrested in connection to a 28-year-old cold case in Kentucky. 58-year-old Robert Shelton's accused of kidnapping and assaulting a 19-year-old woman in the 1990s. The Owensboro Police Department recently reviewed the case and found DNA evidence. The DNA match led to Shelton, who was living in Hickory. Shelton's been charged with kidnapping and sexual abuse.